Hi, my name is Anya, and I am here with
Maddie
and
Niles
for the kindergarten letter of the week. What is the letter of the week?
F.
What does the letter F say? What word starts with what word starts with this letter?
Fountain. Frog.
Thank you.
Hi, my name is Ella, and I'm here with the announcements. The school spelling bee is on the 24th. Be sure to do your class spelling bee and determine who is in the school. No school is for the students this Friday. That is all for this week.
Hi, my name is Lake, and I'm here with Ms. Clayson for the teacher interview. How long have you been here for?
I've been here 19 years at Sprucewood Elementary.
Have you done a different job before?
I have. I've done a couple. Before I started teaching school, I did nails at the House of Ashley, and I've also worked at the Redwood Drive-In as a cashier, and I love that one too.
What is your favorite part about this job?
I love the kids. That's the best part, working with my students and getting to know them and the faculty here at Sprucewood as well.
All right, thank you.
You bet.
Hey, I am with
Simone,
Kara,
Jake,
and they are from the junior coach. They're going to tell us about what they did on Martin Luther King Day for service.
We went to Midvale Elementary and made dolls.
What was your favorite part?
I liked how we were doing it for the kids in Primary Children's Hospital who they can't go out and they don't have many toys there, so.
How do you think this helped you be a better person?
I think it helped me be a better person so I can do more service projects in the future for people I don't even know, like I did yesterday on Martin Luther King Day.
Thank you.
Hey, I need help.
All right, what is it? I think somebody's hacking my account. Here.
All right, there we go. Part of being a digital citizen is not just consuming online, but creating as well. To help students create or social media platforms in responsible ways, they need teachers who model responsible creations themselves. Teachers, you can learn more on this Common Sense Education site.
How do you spell Falcon?
FALCON.
That's right.
Thanks for watching the Falcon Report.